searching and I'm melting to you.
Oh.
Here we have a wild esno. Look at the way it grips the tree. Magnificent. Have a peek here, we strapped a camera to its head. Let's see what it does. Incredible. It seems to be communicating with the birds. Let's watch a while longer. Who knows what it will do? What a rare glimpse into the canopy of this sugar maple forest, that was truly an experience. Now it's time to get my camera back.
Check it out. Thank you. So I think we have a basswood here, which is good because you can eat the leaves. That would be nice because I'm a little thirsty. Oh yeah, there's some popping. Brand new. There's a cluster. Holy shit, those are good.
For greenery, top notch. It's got like an initial sweet little kick to it, and then it's just basically like a, I don't know, piece of lettuce. More with like a spinachy texture, I suppose. Probably just keep going with this one.
There we go. So, it's looking like this trunk here is the most leaves on it, but there's still not that many. I think I'm gonna try to go down to that tree down there because I can actually see quite a bit of leaves on it. So, and it's like less ominous. This one's like halfway up a hill, so it's a little spooky. But damn, is the view good, I tell you what. Really not much any other direction, but this direction's nice. So here we got some nice easy pickings down the ground. Maybe it's the outside bud part that tastes sweet. Climbing. What are you doing in that car? What kind of fucking question is that?